When you're trying for a baby, a missed period can mark the beginning of a new life for both you and the entire family. As the days go by, you may experience the following symptoms: tender, swollen, or tingling breasts, slight bleeding, sometimes called spotting, tiredness, headaches, mood swings, and constipation, morning sickness or nausea, either with or without vomiting, food aversions, or a change in the way things taste. These symptoms can often be misunderstood, so it's best that you pay your doctor a visit as soon as you think you're expecting. Spread the news and smile. We'll be with you every step of the way. Here's to glowing into the future and growing closer together as parents to be.